motherfucker would. Yo, campers, welcome back to the campground. I am Camperr00. Tonight we have another special occasion for you. It is the third chapter of DeadSpace. It was a lot of fun. I hope you guys really enjoy this video. It is yet again me getting jump scared, me missing a lot of shots, and me panicking because I am playing on hard difficulty on the first time playthrough on PC. I have a lot of fun with this game. Be sure to hit that like and subscribe button, and be sure to come back for chapter 4 and the following chapters after that. I hope you guys are having a fantastic time, and remember that everyone is welcome around the campfire. If you look at, this one's a C, so it's N-I-C. The name of the first letter of each chapter spells out Nicole is dead. The fun fact about this game. Oh, there it is. Right? Is it out here? Another fun fact is that gun that I'm using is the plasma cutter. It's the gun you start off with, obviously, because you saw me pick it up. But that is probably the best gun in the game, and I'm not even kidding. It's probably the best gun in the game. It does so much fucking damage once you upgrade it. It's crazy. No, I'm good. You fucking stuck, bitch. Pretty dead on that, motherfucker. See, when I want the credits and health packs, it all gives me ammo. When I want the fucking ammo, it all gives me credits and fucking health packs. Oh no! Definitely want to upgrade the gun. Three. a lot of shots, man. Wish I would've. Orly's just shooting.
Never should let him live.
Shut it, Danvers. Shut it. Engineering log. Temple reporting. Someone has shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valves in the process. They need to be repaired before I can reopen them, but we're running out of time. With the engine offline, orbit decay will begin in less than 10 hours. I just can't understand who would do this.
Really? Again, not dropping nothing? Welcome to hard mode. I can't remember what the other mode is called, the final mode in this. But that's how you unlock that one rig. More schematics. Ripper. The Ripper's pretty good. I do like the Ripper. The Ripper in this is the one with the saw blade.
Refueling sequence activated. Sufficient fuel to fire primary engine.
Whatever you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online. False alarm. Thought I saw something.
You thought you saw something? I fucking got it. Oh my god, run! I'm probably running the wrong way. Nope, I'm running the right way. Go! Shoot your motherfucker, what? Damn it, he got away. No, not again. The nice thing about the Ripper is like you can, the alternate fire mode on it, you just hold the blade right out in front of you and just fucking mow them down. That's the nice thing about that gun.
Man,
this is gonna bug me.
Yeah. exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh shit! How the fuck were you that accurate? Jesus!
Great, Isaac. Centrifuge and gyros are both 100% and stabilized. Now get out of there and focus on the engine. I don't know how much time we have left.
Tacos! Part is so fucking hard, and that right there is why it's so hard.
Run, bitch! Run!
Come on.